Five, our organization told us that we're going to play a scrimmage or a exhibition game with Michael Jordan in Trieste. We really didn't believe it at the start, but it was a promotion made for Nike in Europe, and Michael Jordan was playing in our team for that evening. It was a 26th of August hot evening day in Trieste. The crowd of course was all packed. The gym was packed, I think close to 7,000 people. And at the start, there was people just wondering if Michael was really coming to the game, because there was a delay. The two teams were warming up and Michael was not in the gym yet. They told us that he had a meeting in Venice and was coming very quickly towards Trieste. Suddenly things happened so quickly that Michael came from the locker room, came onto the field and started warming up with us, and the crowd and the players were just looking at him, looking at all his athletic skills in that warm-up, I can remember, and no one was really concentrated on the game, but they were just looking at the warm-up that Michael, you know, just put in front of the crowd and put in front of us players. It was something really totally new for us. Michael had these movements that were very unusual for the European style of basketball. His athleticism was so beyond upper grade that I think it was a total stranger playing for us that game. Things happened quite normally until the third quarter, where we had a normal transition and our point guard passed the ball to Michael over the half court, and there was the point guard of Caserta, which we played against, was waiting for the offensive foul, and Michael just said, "Let's just jump over the kid." And he just jumped over his sideways with his tongue out and shattered the backboard into thousands and thousands of pieces. I mean, that was a scene that remained for us players, remained for the crowd, I think, and remained for the world basketball until endless, because it was a thing. He wasn't known as he is today. It was the first year for the Chicago Bulls, and that happened in my town with me, and it was something really incredible.